WO House by Yo Yamagata Architects in Saitama, Japan. The client wanted a small house where he could live comfortably by himself after retirement. There are two types of natural light in this house. One is the light that falls from the top light of the roof, and the other is the indirect light that bounces off the ground and rises from the south and east faces. These two types of light change depending on the season and weather, creating various conditions and creating rich places to live.